stunning cell phone video captures a powerful tornado in southeastern Wyoming. Officials warned people to take shelter as the twister touched down. Now, this wasn't far from the city of Laramie. You can see the gray funnel cloud rapidly swirling around there. Thunderstorms brought on the tornado last night around 6 o'clock, and while no injuries were reported, we are told the twister destroyed several mobile homes.